Name is Bernie Clark. I'm a now retired cardiologist, and I joined the St. Francis full-time cardiology group in 1984. Well, as a cardiologist, there have been a number, but I think the one that sticks with me the most is the change in the way we treat people who are having heart attacks. When I first started, you basically made them comfortable, closed your eyes, crossed your fingers, hoped for the best, because there wasn't anything we could really do aside from just try to keep people from having major complications. And the evolution of care has been amazing. Not only can you treat them acutely, but now we have things we can do to actually keep people from having heart attacks in the first place. I was extremely fortunate to find my way to St. Francis because the compassion, the whole culture of care is so different than it is in a lot of places. The nursing staff, the ancillary staff, everybody put the patient first. Patient was always at the center. And people helped each other. And so you always felt like you were part of a big team and or a big family. And I think that I was blessed to have an opportunity to spend an entire career in a place like St. Francis.